Bob Ezrin brought that, okay, we've got to, when you listen to an Alice Cooper album, you've got to see the visuals in your mind. We're like, yeah, we're on board with that.